Keep those weapons sheathed.
I don't care how tough you think.
I have little time for talk.
No crimes.
For the love of Mara, do Did you really have to do that?
We'll have no disturbances here.
Trouble and we'll get along just fine.
Thank you.
My patience was thin, sister.
We've had our differences, but when have you ever known me to be wrong?
Yes. Yes, I suppose that's true. A few more moments, then.
Here we go.
The eternal night of Cold Harbor will consume all that you know.
Ah!
I'm so mad.
Sentence you to eternal suffering. Your soul belongs to Lord Baal now.
Thank you. You.
Stranger, a word. You look like the courageous. Nothing too dangerous. My father, Lord Dial. Well, I need you to go.
You're going to help. The daggers were hired to help Lord Deal gather research about the Harpies. Everyone has to... We shouldn't dawdle. We're an odd bunch, that's for sure. Gelvin found... A few of us tried to join the city guard or hook up. Lord Deal's guards were in the city, looking to hire some Well, not really. We were talking about how we needed to find a job, and suddenly Lord... I vowed that I would always face my opponents as an equal. If an enemy came at me with a sword, I would meet his blade with one of my own. The Harpies fight with claws. How could I go up against them with anything more than the fists nature gave? Sharp and natural. They don't wield weapons, so neither will I. I will fight them head on.
I can hear you guys back there. What the fuck are you motherfuckers doing? You weird some bitches. What is wrong with you guys? What the fuck is wrong with you guys? You guys, you guys need some help. Boom, 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 boom. Fucking weirdos.
What?
So, I got this dude at work right now. He's pissed off that he's closing the back by himself. But he's not. Somebody's coming back there to help him. And he knows this. And so I asked him, I was like, how do you rationalize being upset that you're closing by yourself, yet somebody's coming to the back to help you? You know, because he works in the back too, the guy that's up front right now. And there's plenty of people up front that he can go back there once it's time to close and just start helping him do shit.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to be up front. He's like, so how are you rationalizing that? That you're upset about that? I don't understand. Like, explain to me why. And he's like, well, I guess since you put it that way. And I was like, yeah, like, I don't understand.
Yeah.
There's somebody coming back here, you know, I'd be mad. But he's still mad. I left and he's still mad. But I'm like, why are people fucking stupid?
Yeah, it's not.
What kind is it?
Cheddar and sour cream.
That sounds delicious. Well, cheddar is good. Sour cream's okay. Mix it together and...
Is that a sandwich
this morning? I've had these before. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fuck. What the fuck?
Thank you.
date?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know they had dates on them.
Well, like lemon pepper, right?